still.
Shit. That was a mess.
It's recording now. Do you want me to stop it?
No, no, no.
Hold on, hold on.
Definitely
80s. Oh, that
could,
yeah.
No, 77.
Yeah, some guy just came by.
Imagine Larry David was here.
kind of looks like Larry.
Okay.
Out you.
We were at Sandy Hook Beach. And.
Totally a Nick.
You could see to my left.
You left.
No, meaning you.
Oh, me. Okay.
To my left.
You
is Georgie.
Said you never need.
And Georgie had a very hard battle last night.
If you need.
But he's here with me. And he's smiling.
So. Many
dreams. And we have the ocean behind us. With the sandbar, is that what you call it?
Yeah, yeah.
Many words.
Okay.
We didn't say.
You can't see it, but you kind of can. You probably can.
And the sun is here. The sun with us.
It's a good storm. The sun is going to set soon. Very badly.
And we come to the realization that, which we were already knowing, but we come to the realization that we love each other and that we are important to one another. We're always going to be important to one another. I think we can do this. Right? And I'm glad to see him smile. Even though he gets emotional.
Still.
Right? Okay. He gets emotional watching. You know, like, oh, you're it hits him in the solar plex. He stays right here.
You got too low. Whoa.
You know, solar plex, up to the heart.
Up to the heart.
Into the throat chakra. He goes like that. Yeah.
We made.
And then it goes up to here, obviously, because it affects his eyes. And he says,
somehow I know deep in my heart.
Too blind to see.